Filipinos seeking to make life better for our countrymen. And yet, by your grand design, you will that we are here today, the first day of the 18th Congress, to make a difference for the Philippines and for the Filipinos as lawmakers. You have chosen each and every one of us here. We recognize that our wisdom is bound by human limitations, but we rely on your infinite wisdom, because you said, the fear of God is the beginning of wisdom. We come to you, Almighty God, in humility. We shall be effective legislators only through your help. We are grateful because this is a new day. We have a new beginning for hope. We have a new beginning for unity. We have a new beginning for make right everything that was wrong. Because you said righteousness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. We come to you in gratitude because you have chosen us to be part of this new season. Help us, Lord, so that history would be kind to us as the future generation remembers this season in our country. Bless all the members of the 18th Congress, the divine help, divine strength, divine knowledge and wisdom in serving our country, including all the respective employees and staff. All for your glory, in Jesus' name, amen.
For the singing of the Philippine National Anthem, we learn by Mr. Aaron Ferrer.